They picked up Tommy Phillips.
He begged me to let him drive, but that's where the police stopped us. Give me two, he kept scum, got four more sports and I walked away. There was my turn to take the floor. Four was wet down and wormy lad, down Chesham. Wet the turnover, bit mention. Kind of monster. We have to lead on the roof, not the ass content. Because I had a moral code. We let me rob the personal property of individuals. Okay.
They
can't. They're rude. They're factory. But I'll throw an ass breaker.
Very dubious moral.
How can you not choose have no ass breaker if you're going to take the fucking cars off the roof? Fuck's sake, might as well smash your window, really. I stole a van for a job, and we hit it with bushes. Big fucking bushes. One, two of us went out top, and we're like, nice. We already started, we stopped seeing that long drive. The two in the van taking it up at 100 miles an hour. Jim really went down the pipe like a snake. I was a bit slow, we got transitioning late. I was having a pee, wasn't going to work this time, so I popped my hands out.
Right, sir.
Well, you're pretty fit, Alan, my dear. How are you? You alright?
Jimmy, yeah. This is a good boy.
When the wing of the ball came, the wing of the dog.
But I'm pretty short of a man. Sometimes I'm like, didn't have a record popping that week in Brixton. So as far as he was concerned, I just stepped over the line.